Not Black Wall Street. Black Wall Street. The game. The game. Beach Boy. Beach Boy. Charlie Baltimore.
Bandana.
Rockstar. 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 We are the Black Wall Street. Free shine. Free shine. My soul, throw away all the rims and the gold. Oh no, I can't do that. Do I love God? True that, but I got a gun, so move back. I'm loco, like 5 SA, sitting inside a Chevelle, riding no low pros. I'm a renegade, ride with the 4-4, better game, bang all my life, fuck a popo. I ain't never been a cocky kid, know they could kill me if they shot pocket big. But I let my bandana hang in the city of angels, we gang bang. I move that chronic and yayo, way before I met 50 Banks, fucking yayo. Ask Eminem, even Dr. Dre, no. I put water landscape in the rainbow. Used to push that rock like J-Hove, you better lay low. AK blow, I get wings in a halo. Run to the hood and tell them I'm the nigga they gotta pray for. Yeah. I said run to the hood and tell them I'm the nigga they gotta pray for. Lay low and stay low.
In front of all the door, on the cover of the source you see. The whole world knows. Every nigga in the hood knows.
Shucks up, so why the fuck you gon' criticize me? I ain't the reason niggas is banging the NYC, making bullshit threats on the MIC. I don't wake up in cold sweats when I sleep. I live comfortably with a red rag tied around a 45 in case niggas come for me. Mad cause I started my own company. I don't know what the fuck niggas want from me, except something for free before the documentary dropped. You bitch niggas wasn't bumping me, and to some degree, I gotta keep that 4/5 under me. I don't run from beef, it's either cock back squeeze or be underneath, cause I'm from the streets. My grandmother died before I was Motai. I wasn't raised right cause my parents was both high. High off cocaine. My introduction to the dope game came in 85, watch Soul Train. Big mama told me I was the future, and one day I'd be fly like Soul Plane. Just don't bang, but back then I'd do anything for a jelly girl in the gold chain. Niggas always got something to say, like they ain't never bumped in WA. Punk niggas talk shit, but when they need hits, they swallow their fucking pride and come running to Dre. Niggas come to LA when they need to talk, Kanye told everybody Jesus walked. Bush killed more niggas in the towers than gangbanging ever did. That's why they need New York
on the floor. The door. On the cover of the source you see. The whole world know. Every nigga in the hood know. Tippy toe the NYPD. Why you snitch on me and tell them that?